Welcome back, everybody. This is Jen Sandwiches, here to take another bite out of beef. I think last time we got to, like, a dead body assembly line or something, because we're looking for this guy's dead body so we can steal the ring off of it. Pretty sure that's what we were doing. So, yeah. I don't know if that was it. And I'm probably going to fail miserably because I'm not good at this kind of thing. Like I said before, I usually just run. And I know in this game you're not supposed to run. You're supposed to be sneaky, but I can't help it. I'm not good at it. So yeah, whatever. It's fine. Okay. So. Oh. I forgot those were there. Alright. So, I would say, I wonder if there's another window further up here that would be better to jump out from. Doesn't it look like it? Okay. Alright, that's fine. If I go out this one, can I jump to that? Fuck, no I can't. Ugh! You don't see shit. Well, that didn't go well for me.
Same nightmares every night.
At all. There are guards everywhere. What?
It's cold out tonight.
Okay, did he leave? Thank God. So now I used like all my shit before. So now I have like nothing.
What happened to the sloop subs?
Oh, this sucks. Okay. Can I?
Doesn't feel safe on the streets.
Can I have that? I guess not. What's this? Oh, I'll steal that, sure. Thanks. Cool. Yeah, why wouldn't you let me grab that?
Shit, this grease gets on everything.
Give it to me.
Those
no.
Masked quacks wouldn't take this job.
Oh, help me. Oh my God. I cannot believe. Oh, I need to get up there, huh? Okay. Ugh, fuck. This is gonna suck.
I'm starving.
Oh, fuck.
I saw someone. Stop!
No, you didn't see shit! Oh! Oh yeah, they still are in there. Run! Oh my God. I'm gonna die. Ugh. I'm so gonna die. Cause I'm not sure where to run to be safe. Not here. Oh. What hit me? What hit me though? Yes. Damn, that sucked. It wouldn't let me pick up the bottle though, so I could throw it to distract that guard. I don't know why. Well, if I could get up there. Oh wait, I can, I think. If he'll actually, like, jump to the other beam. God. Oh, there's a guy up there.
Forget the gloom. If I catch the foundryman's droop.
But he seems to only be looking that way. So I think I'll be good at least till I get around this corner. He still seems to only be looking that way. And it doesn't seem like he's going to turn around.
It's cold out tonight.
So, yeah, we're good. Meanwhile, still gotta steal. Because, you know, it's my way of life. Okay. Is there anybody over there? It doesn't appear that there are any guards over here. I wanted to steal that, thanks. What am I observing? Do I have to jump onto that? What's this? No more complaints about some areas having broken glass on the floor. Boot leather doesn't come cheap, so step around it or clean it up. You have a short fucking career in the Baron's watch ahead of you if you can't look where you're going. Your uniform is your responsibility, including the boots. You can be assured that there are a dozen men waiting to fill yours, Captain Shaw. Well, damn, that's pretty mean. What is that? Oh. Okay. Interesting. Like how I'm just like crawling around. What is this? Like what's, oh, does that mean I could have like gotten in here a much easier way than having to sneak around people? Is that what that means? So can I jump to that? Do I need a rope for that? Oh. There we go. So what, now I just have to pretend to be dead?
Break's over. Let's get the
I guess so. How are they not gonna know the difference? Like, seriously. I guess I probably shouldn't move. What happened? Oh, God.
I wonder if a building can be condemned twice. The watch are making a good case for it here.
This thing makes a scary sound. But seriously, how are they not gonna know the difference?
Yeah, just like shooting deer back in the estate.
Oh God.
Time to get off. I prefer being a moving target.
Ooh.
Eddie Dobbs.
Are they they're shooting the bodies?
Should have been born a sir, not a servant.
Ooh, yeah, I think so.
I need a drink.
Oh, is that the broken glass that I shouldn't step on? Okay.
Something feels wrong.
What's that letter?
The poor are good for something.
Break spot. Congratulations, Burmy. You pulled corpse duty. It's not too bad if you've the stomach for it. If you need a break, the boys and I have a place on top of manufacturing. Only spot the gaffer... Wait, what? Only spot the gaffer won't find you catching up on your beauty rest. Here's the rules. Keep it quiet. No hogging. Don't tap your pipe on the floor. If you're caught, no names. Okay. Interesting. Very interesting. There we go. I wonder what that one door was, though, that I was trying to pick the lock of earlier when I was upstairs. I bet there's some good shit in there. Well, it's too late now, huh? I would say yes. Give me this. What's this? God fucking damn it. Oh, there's more of my broken glass. How about I climb up here? God! I didn't mean to do that. But, you know, I guess no one's in here anyway, so we're fine. It's over here. A hidey place. Good to know. Let's see the thing I just got. Be aware of the immediate renovation of the Vale Street Ironworks. The facility must be ready to process. Oh, that's one sentence. Okay, to process the city's dead in 2 weeks from today. Be careful of old materials from Baron Northcrest's earlier projects. Any area that cannot be repurposed to process and dispose of cadavers should be considered inaccessible. The Thief Taker General will be personally overseeing this endeavor. The Thief Taker General? I should not need to remind you that delays will not be tolerated, Captain Shaw. Where's the Thief Taker General? Oh my god, the fucking phone again. Hang on, guys. Okay. So, is it just me or is there something shiny up there? What is this? Oh, nice. Anything else? Don't think so. I keep forgetting I have this thief sight. My bad. So I could... Oh no, that was the thing. Okay, let's go this way. What is that? Red light. Is that just another tunnel?
They're in the slaughter yards. This place stinks.
I want to go down there, but I can't. Not fair. Oh, hello.
So hungry.
Oh, God.
We've taken more than 100 dead each day this last
week. I don't want to be here. Or maybe I do want to be here. Maybe this is where I'm supposed to go.
With all the cleaning up we've been doing.
Right, you are.
Sir. I guess it is where I'm supposed to be.
I'm sure those of us who do their jobs well and without question.
Oh, fuck. How am I going to get down there?
Severe gouging of the eyes and ears, self inflicted. Contusions around the throat.
It will. I could climb up there. I don't think I'm supposed to go this way. But that guard was like right outside that door.
One's dead as much as the next, I would have said.
It's tiresome, but recording the cause of death can help us to assess the spread of the sickness.
If I can get this particular guard
I see dogs
to go chase after the bottle.
You're recording that too, sir.
Don't try to be clever, Watchman. It doesn't suit your face.
Or your job.
Go. Get back to your find duties. It.
Before I relieve you.
God, what a dick. Did you see that? He didn't even give a shit.
One of the Baron's high callers. He might have
not
something
useful.
From a
second floor window, I would guess. Or jumped, of course.
That's right, nothing was there.
I don't have time to wait forever.
Turn around. Good. Oh wait, are they leaving? No.
What's next?
Another with signs of heavy opiate use.
God. I don't know, guys. I don't think I'm supposed to go this way. Although I really would like to try.
Rope marks around neck. An inefficient hanging. Not our work.
There's a door right there, I think. No, there isn't. If that guy wasn't there, but I don't think there are any other shadows to like.
This one's been dead longer than a few days.
Oh shit, did he not see? Oh my god. I cannot believe. I cannot believe that I made that. Okay. Give me this.
invisible wounds. Right. Not claimed by the gloom.
What's over here?
Another with signs of heavy opiate use.
I wonder what's through this door though over here. I want to take a look really quick. Oh, a guard. Oh, a guard. Maybe the other way would have been safer. He appears to be sleeping though. And there's broken glass everywhere. Is he sleeping? Are you sleeping? I think he's sleeping. Over here. Anything? Not a whole lot. But it looks like he's the only guard and he's asleep. So. Oh, hello. I'm not sure how to get up there.
Give me a locked door, I'll show you an open one. I haven't seen this mechanism before. Must be a key to fit.
Gonna wake up. If I do that? Nope. Sorry, I need a key. Let's see. Unauthorized entry beyond this point will be punished. No exceptions. If in doubt, consult with an officer of the administration. By direct order of the Thief Taker General. I would like to know who the Thief Taker General is. Okay, carefully. Very good. Does he have a key? Doesn't look like it. I don't think I can get to that thing without stepping on the glass. As much as I would like to. Unless I jumped over the rail. Let's see. Okay.
Whoa! What?
Halt where you-
There we go. Okay, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to murder you, but it kind of had to be done. Oh, God, stop it. No, I have to sneeze again. Is the key in here? Possibly. Key, yep. Cool. Alright, where's a good spot to put you? How about right here? There we go, looks great. Did I climb that? No. Okay. There we go, I guess. Maybe. Did that work? Oh, it did work. More glass. Goody. Okay. What is that? Oh, nice. I will take it. I think the game is trying to give me a hint. Ew, the body is... Ew. Am I supposed to climb back on the hook again? Probably. This 50-year-old man is sure doing pretty good. Okay, gold does not seem to be worth a lot. Just saying. Doesn't seem to be worth a whole lot. Get on. Yes, thank you. Very good. Oh, jeez, Joe. I hope we find this old man's dead body soon. So when I'm hanging on the meat hook and it's all in shadows, does that mean I'm like an invisible body? Just dangling. Ooh, look at that. That was cool. Oh.
For a dead man, Cornelius is proving hard to catch.
Yeah.
But I'll have to if I'm to pawn that ring.
Oh, hey, one at a time. No pushing. Flames ain't going anywhere without you.
I got scared.
No matter if you're rich or ragged, beggar.
I probably should have stayed on, but I got scared, guys. Actually, no, this is safer. Ew. Okay, good thing I jumped off.
I don't care if your mother's got the fucking clone, she's not coming to live with us.
Yeah. Leave taker, General Sir.
There you are.
Excuse me, sir.
What did this body have on it?
Nothing.
Nothing.
No, I was just going to get another body when you came in and took over.
You know, I don't ask for much. Respect. A stiff drink. Gold. And for my men to do what they're fucking told.
Wow.
Put his body in the furnace and check it for coin. No point in wasting a bolt.
Robbing the dead of their valuables and their dignity. A thief-taker general exceeds his own reputation. Time to steal that ring back.
God. I'm sorry, my cats kind of got mad at each other during that. My bad.
That was 3 days. Hey,
is he still out here walking around?
Not up in murders then. Double or nothing.
Where'd he go? What's this?
General wanted that ring, all right.
I have a lot of questions.
What was that about?
This one. Stripping procedure. 1. Remove any remaining clothing and search thoroughly. Check the lining. Also boots and belts. 2. Check inside boots and the belt buckle, if any. Okay. 3. Place any jewelry inside collection tray. Look for necklaces, earrings, watches, bracelets, rings, and such. 4. Don't forget inside the mouth. 5. Throw corpse and clothing in the furnace and repeat. Remember, you will be searched at end of shift. Thieves will be hung from the neck until dead. Jeez. Hang on, guys.
Didn't see many bodies with rings until then. Hey, you don't suppose we should be checking for, you know, cock rings and stuff, do you?
What the bells is a cock ring?
It's a ring for, you know, a gentleman's finger.
Are you winding me up?
No, no. Now, some people have stuff like that. Well, the rich now. Didn't you know? Helps with getting it up. My brother, Daniel, knew a blossom. She said if you're in a pinch, you could use pig gut, tied in a knot.
I'm here with my hands on a dead man's arse, and you're telling me about your brother tying his dong in a knot?
No, the pig gut, not the... Don't be having a go at my brother. He's passed on.
Yeah, I'm not surprised.
Like, how they not putting stuff in trees like they're supposed to? Alright, that wasn't so bad. I guess I go out this way. Oh.
The ring. Too much to hope that he cleaned it, I suppose.
So he put it in there. We are watching. Anyone who disturbs the something will be I can't read it. So how do I get in there? Oh, I can cross there. Okay, let's go get that ring. And I'm sorry if you can hear that. My cats are being very loud, as they usually like to do when I'm doing something. Oh, crap. It's pretty typical that when I'm recording, that's when my cats decide to be all loud and shit. So, you know.
That's a strong box. Another of the Baron's improvements, perhaps. It'll crack like any other.
Oh, God. Oh. Switch. Oh, my God. Are you fucking serious right now? No. Oh, that wasn't so bad.
Nobles never miss an opportunity to admire their own crest.
I'm gonna take all this shit.
Cornelius.
Oh, fuck. I wanted the rest of that gold. I wanted the rest.
Get this door open! Break it down if you have to!
Oh, God. Okay.
I have the ring and a new best friend. But it's not over until I get out of here.
You're right. Oh, god fucking damn it. Well, at least now I know you can, like, jump away desperately from the lock if you have to. Okay, can we go? Can we? Let me out. Thanks.
Swear I heard the general yelling.
He was, and we're better off out here.
I'll go in. You owe me, Peter.
Okay.
Something feels wrong.
Where'd that other guy go? I don't know. Oh, over there. Okay. Woo!
Tough times.
All right. Leave me alone! God. Alright, this isn't so bad. I think I can get the hang of this game.
I sneak out here to hunt the big rats, Mouthsucker. It was abandoned back then.
Since the Baron moved all industry across the river to Cinderfall, it's his dream. Automation, or metal in misery.
Are they following me?
Oh, before we crying to mouth off about
that. Ooh, god, that guy.
I saw someone.
No, you didn't. My cat.
There wasn't anything after all, I guess.
You didn't see shit. No! God, you asshole.
The furnace is the hardest worker here.
Alright, it's fine. Except that that guy is coming right towards me.
Oh, I'd welcome some water.
There's nothing there. Well, this place is nice and dark. That's good. God, my cats. Again, I'm sorry. They're really loud. I don't even know what they're doing.
Sounds like the general's men finally found the switch.
What is this? Oh, another one of those. My beast senses are running out. That meter gets drained more than I thought it did. Okay. Oh. Go up. There you go.
Intruder in the works. He's stolen something.
Sweet.
From the general. Earn your friggin' coin. An intruder? Yes, sir. Right away.
What the fuck? Why do they think they know where I'm at? Fuck you guys. You didn't see shit. Oh, fuck. Oh.
What was that?
Nothing.
Huh?
What? Oh shit, no! No! Get the fuck away from me! I'm sorry!
You won't get away!
Whoa. Oh my god.
You're not getting away from me! Did he just disappear like that? When I find you, you're dead!
This is probably a bad idea, but damn. Okay, don't think they're in here anymore.
Just give me something to shoot.
I think I'm good.
You may have made it this far, but I'll be the end of you.
Oh, he's right there.
Enough. There's no one here.
That's right, there's no one here. Go away. Inventory full. What is that? Don't come in here. Don't you fucking do it. He's just gonna stand right in front of us, isn't he? Like a dick.
Don't get too worked up.
Oh, dogs. Oh my god.
I'll look everywhere. You won't escape.
Let's just go. Quickly. Do I get up there?
Show yourself and spare me the time.
Goodbye. Good God. Interesting. I like how it seems like there are so many different ways to go to the same place. I think that's really cool.
It's a wall, but good enough. Can't say I missed this place.
What the fuck is going on? Oh. That's it. Okay, I'm done. I did it. He's the aggressive actions. I didn't want to. Man, I suck. Threats killed. Oh, good, I didn't kill them. Oh, that makes me happier. Man, I didn't do well at all. Sorry. It's fine. Oh, now I'm back home. 5 nights later. Back home with my uncomfortable bed and all this other stuff. It takes me 5 nights to recover from a heist because I'm 50.
This is the chest where I keep all my supplies. I should ready myself before I leave.
I don't think I put anything in here last time. Yeah, there's no shit in there. I could stash some stuff. I think that might be a good idea. Actually, what? I'm confused. Oh, okay, I see. I have nothing. Well, okay, so that's that ring, and then what's this then? The other stuff. Okay. Cool. These still have nothing in them.
If I find things that I want to keep, I could put them here. Right now, the only thing collecting here is dust. Ooh. How long have I been away?
A year, they told you, remember? Were you not paying attention? He called. Is that me? Oh shit. Well, that's scary. Oh, hello. Thank you, friend. Head to Black Alley, got a client or something. Are you sure you want to keep doing this? You are 50. You're getting up there. I just don't think this is a good idea to be thieving anymore. You know? But I guess he doesn't care. Where's Vittory? What kind of tip is that? I don't even know where that place was.
Forward.
leaving will be hanged.
God. Guess that includes
nothing
me.
Changes hands in this city without Basso catching wind of it. He says it's a gift. In my line of work, I'm inclined to agree.
Okay. Arrows can be used to break pulleys. Is that what that is? So what, just a regular arrow? I have no idea. Let's try it. Yep. Okay.
Wish we could just cut down.
Good to know.
Yesterday, I could have sworn I saw a man dressed in black crossing the roofs outside our apartment.
The rooftops? What was he doing up there?
I don't know. I pulled away from the window. If I couldn't see him, he couldn't see me.
You didn't see shit, lady. Interesting. I guess this is the end of the line. Alright, hang on a second again. Okay. I guess I'll just jump down.
I'm freezing.
Hello? Did you see that? I'm sorry. I didn't mean to give you a frighten. Down there. Oh. Okay then. Yes, let's go to Black Alley.
Come on. Someone wants to meet you.
Why me?
Oh, your jolly nature. Your engaging conversation. I don't know. It's the guy you stole the ring for. You must have impressed him.
Still see your face. Who is he?
He's Orion. One of the guys standing up against the Baron and sticking up for normal people like you and me. Well, me, anyway. He speaks a lot of sense. Fucking rarity in this place. He's down here helping the poor sods who have the gloom. It's nice to see someone putting their money where their mouth is. And, try not to be too, you know, you. We need this.
Basso. It's good that you came, Garrett. You're paying, aren't you? With what little I have, yes. Well, you've bought my attention for now, at least. Good. Please. Walk with me. The Baron favors progress over pain. Metal and stone over flesh and blood. And look what has happened. I don't get involved in politics. Ah, yes. You pride yourself on being a loner. Do you really think you have no stake in this? It works for me. But for how long?
Garrett, I'm slipping! Ah!
This is your city too?
Garrett's the one slipping. In the brain. You know what I mean.
What happened? You passed out. Are you okay? I'm fine. What do you need from me? I require a book. It's the only one of its kind still known to exist. I'm told it lies hidden somewhere in the House of Blossoms. That brothel is busy day and night with the rich and famous. Discretion is the key. I don't normally hold the ceiling. But in times like these...
Man of politics stealing by proxy. Sounds about right.
As right as a thief who steals for a good cause.
I'll get you your book.
You will be helping to secure a better future for everyone.
I'll remember that.
All right. Well then. I'm very interested.
The House of Blossoms. I never went there, but I know someone who did. Aaron.
Is it Aaron's hideout? Okay, cool. Yeah, I'm just gonna end it here. But I'm very interested to see what is actually going on. I'm surprised at the amount of story that's actually in this game. I didn't think there was gonna be a whole lot. Because, you know, some games are, like, really good and fun to play, but don't have much in the plot department. But I kind of like this one so far. So I'm curious to see what happens when we get further. So yeah, anyway, that's it for this episode. And I guess I will see you guys in the next one. So yeah, thank you guys again for sticking with me. And I'll see you all later. Bye.